Hi guys, welcome to One Mate Information Channel. Today we are discussing about Loctite Cryptolochus. As you are aware, Loctite is from Henkel family and one of the Loctite product is Cryptolocher. We have different numbers of Cryptolocher like 222, 242, 243, 270, 2701, 290. With the name itself we can identify the application thread locker. We have a thread in the screw, so we need to lock the thread. This is the application. So it is three types. It's low strength, medium strength and high strength. You can see in the picture the triple two. Its color is in around rose, some color. So it is a low strength. It is clearly mentioned in the bottle. So this one is used for a very small screw, and you can see in 242 and 243 it's mentioned and medium strength, so it can use at a some little bit high big size of screw. And 270 and 271, 290, it's mentioned high strength, whether where we require torque to release or remove the stud from the bolt. So for the higher strength application we are normally using 270, 271, 290. Then you can see the colors in green, blue and this rose color. It's mentioned that blue or the thing inside the color of the item. If it is blue, the liquid form is in blue color. If it is the green, this is in green color. So this is the Loctite one product. So if you like the video and you got some information, subscribe my channel. Thank you.